Greetings, and thank you for tuning in to today's devotional. You take a few moments to be in the Word of God and prayer. And this week, we are looking at the Word of the Lord for 2022. Go take your mountain, conquer your giants, occupy your inheritance. And we've been looking at what Caleb did over there in Joshua the 14th chapter, verses 6 through 15, and looking at action steps that you and I should be taking in order to go take our mountain. In Joshua 14 and verse 12, Caleb, as he speaks to Joshua, he addresses the giants. Yes, he recognizes that there were giants there in the land, especially on that mountain. There were the Anakims, they were the big giants there. But you know what Caleb says in Joshua 14 verse 12? He says, I shall be able to drive them out. In other words, he's ready. He's ready to go face them. They were the Anakims, the big giants. This was land that they had been dwelling in for years. But Caleb says, I'm going to go and I'm going to drive them out because God spoke and said, that's for me. You see, when God speaks to you and me and says that there's things he wants us to do, there are places he wants us to go, lives he wants us to touch, things he wants us to accomplish, and he says, look, that's your mountain. That's what I've assigned for your life. That's what I want you to become. That's what I want you to accomplish. It doesn't mean that it's going to be given to us on a golden platter. No, there are going to be giants. There are going to be things that seemingly deter us from going in and taking what God said is for us. But like Caleb, we must have confidence in God and through God and because of our God that we will be able to drive them out. What God said is for us, is for us. Go take your mountain. Face your giants and conquer your giants. Occupy your inheritance. Let's pray. Father, we ask that you'll help us go face our giants, things that seemingly keep us away from our inheritance, and help us conquer them, because through our God, we shall do valiantly. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.